12, request taxi.
Delta 12, permission to taxi. Hold short, runway 05 and contact tower for takeoff.
Copy ground, taxiing for runway 05.
You're cleared for takeoff, runway 05. Wind 190 for 2 knots. Hold 05 for 5 miles, ceiling 15, push wrap con for departure.
Devil 12. Wheels up. Departure, Devil 12 outbound on 05.
Devil 12, depart heading 085, land to fly level 250.
085, flight level 250, Devil 12. Thank you. 3, Devil 1-2 approaching your position. You all set, Newt?
Roger, lead. Devil 1-3, good to go.
Copy, Newt. Form on me. We're pushing into gold. Angels 25.
We'll go, lead.
Devil 1-3, set COM 2 for Sentinel.
We'll go. Devil 1-3, set.
That's 8 to 9,000.
Sentinel, Devil 1-2 inbound on STO through the Gold Corridor.
Devil 1-2, good proceed, your picture is clear.
Devil 1-2.
So lead, you decided on a point of attack yet?
Not yet, Newt. Still thinking it over. You got any last minute thoughts?
It's a tough one. Threats everywhere we turn. We could head out east and bypass the bulk of their air defenses. But that takes us away from the fighter sweep and toward the Syrian air bases. We could punch through the middle, where we only have SA-8s to worry about. But then that exposes us to more AAA along the Taiyas Road and Syrian bases. Or we could hook left and squeeze around HOMS, but approaching from the west means we'll have to get past Shayrat Air Base to get to the target. Each way has its challenges, but I've got your back whatever you decide.
Last time we flew together was a strike over Raqqa, wasn't it?
That's right, the strike on the general.
I think things might be a little more exciting today.
I expect so. That SA-15 at Sherrod has certainly got my attention. You been up against one before?
In Persian Freedom. But it wasn't much of a challenge. I think it wasn't even manned.
Okay. I guess that's too much to hope for today.
No, I wouldn't plan on it. The gauntlet is pretty deadly if you get close, but thankfully it has limited range. Most importantly, you can only climb about 25,000 feet, so you can go over it, but that will expose you to any geckos in the area.
AAA looks pretty heavy in that area. What are we looking at, a mix of high and low altitude stuff?
Yep, we've got both ZU-23 and S-60 in the area. Again, we can fly above it easy enough, but that exposes us to SAMs.
Problems everywhere you turn. Glad you're planning this one.
Newt, you seen the latest reports out of Homs?
Yeah, battle down there looks brutal. There'll be nothing left in South Homs at this rate.
I know. It's already taken its toll and the Syrian offensive is only 3 days old.
There'll be nothing left for the Syrian government to take back. These dictatorships, end result is irrelevant so long as their rule is preserved.
You're right, but there's more to it than that with Homs. It's got a lot of strategic importance, especially with the no-fly zone in force.
How's that then?
Homs is a major intersection for road and rail routes, and the ground routes to the coastal region pass through the Homs area. If the SDF isolate Homs, they isolate the Syrian coast and can cut off reinforcements from the south, providing the Russians don't just fly more in, that is.
Okay, I see. No wonder the Syrian army is so intent on taking it back, and the SDF so keen to keep it.
The SDF were holding their ground until the airstrikes began. Hopefully once we establish air supremacy, we'll allow the SDF to regroup and push back. Devil 1-3, lead. Pushing waypoint 3, Angels 25.
We'll go lead.
Bucket 2-1 in position.
E-Boy are inbound through gold. We'll be holding
deep. 5 minutes to push.
Copy that one. Devil 1-2 out.
Adwell 1-3, Marshall.
Sentinel, Devil 1-2 in position. Marshall.
All flights Seminole, Jericho. Say again, Jericho. Bottom 5-4 pushing. Tiger 3-1 pushing. Avalon 2-1 pushing.
Avalon 1-3 pushing.
Silver 4-1 pushing.
Devil 1-2 pushing. Devil 1-3, fence in.
Cobra 2-2 to Devil 1-2.
Devil 1-2, go Cobra.
Devil 1-2, we're ready for tasking. Where do you want it?
Metro yellow.
Cobra 2-2, copy.
Holy shit, look at that AAA.
Devil 1-3, engage the SA-8 at Shirat.
We'll go, Devil 1-3 attacking.
Delta-1-2, Cobra 2-2. Metro Yellow offline.
Target Charlie destroyed. Gecko is down.
Devil 1-3, time to get out of here. Heading back north. Sentinel, Devil 1-2, off target, Charlie destroyed. Say again, target Charlie destroyed.
Copy, Devil 1-2, outstanding work.
Devil 1-2 is RTB.
Devil 2-1, sweep and lead, sky's clear. We'll hold for north in case we need it. Dagger 2-1, Sentinel copies. 12 7-0.
Go ahead, Sentinel.
12 we're tracking two Russian flankers out of the Russian quarter. It looks like they're inbound in your position.
Copy, Sentinel. What's the plan?
12 turn heading 050. Let's see if they follow. They matched you. Come left to 310. Still matching. Resume your course towards the left boat.
Please copy, Sentinel. What's the plan?
Return fire on 12. Feel free to maneuver defensively, but don't make any hostile movements. They're probably trying to intimidate you. We're moving to fly the Mirages over to support.
Copy, Sentinel.
Feeling intimidated. Scared into silence, I guess.
12270, flank is now 5 miles from your position.
Here they come, they're closing in. Shit, they're getting close.
Too close. I'm gonna try and raise him. Set comm 2 to guard.
Tell him, Steve.
Newt, I don't think they're in the mood for talking. Set comm 2 back to Sentinel.
We'll go.
Ask for 19.
Be kidding me. That guy just gave me the bird. Hey, Boris. Fuck you.
Boris? Why was Boris?
Devil Devil 1-2, flankers are breaking off.
Sentinel, flankers are departing. Probably dragged them too far north.
Copy that, Devil 1-2.
Closing on gold. Time to check out. Sentinel, Devil 1-2 is egressing gold.
Copy, Devil 1-2. You are clear to proceed. Angels 20.
Yeah, they're certainly trying to rattle our cage. You think they're pissed off we're hitting the Syrians?
No doubt. They're probably trying to remind us that they're keeping a close eye on things.
You don't think they'll try to take it further, though, do you?
Not likely. No one's stupid enough to light that match. Let's just hope they don't end up putting boots on the ground. That'll make things even more complicated.
Yeah, I'm surprised that we've not seen any incidents with the Russians hitting our guys yet, the way they were going at it until recently.
From what I've heard, we've been pretty careful to quietly nudge the Russians aside if they approach our positions. One RAF guy LA said they'd usually been able to raise and guard up to now. And if that failed, a face full of flares would get the point across.
Well, it all seemed a lot less cordial back there.
Indeed it did. This is Devil 1-2 inbound.
Devil 1-2, descend flight level 150. Use corridor 302, push to arrival at 50.
Approach 302, arrival at 50, Devil 1-2. Intellect, Devil 1-2 at 50.
Devil 1-2, clear to proceed, flight level 150.
1-2.
712, descend to 3,000 feet, use Falcon for initial. Contact Dial 5.
Descend Angels 3, use Falcon. Tower of 5, Devil 1-2.
The lights of home. Am I glad to see them?
Altitude.
I hear you, buddy. Now hold in a pattern. I'll see you on the ground. Devil 1-2 out. Tower Devil 1-2 requesting clearance to land.
Devil 1-2 cleared for landing, runway 23.
Beep.
Devil 1-2, clear runway and taxi departing area, tower out.